And thousands of Southern California hotel workers are back on the job today after a three-day strike. They didn't reach a deal, but the union describes the three-day walkout as the first in a wave of strikes to come. Hotel workers are demanding better wages, working conditions, and a boost in pension contributions.